anterior interosseous nerve test. You're going to instruct your patient to make the okay sign, tip to tip. If they cannot do tip to tip, or if they do pad to pad, it would be indicative of anterior interosseous nerve pathology.